Unang team fight sa game 1, extended team fight agad. Flicker penalty zone ni Flap TZ connecting to 2 at papasok sana si Cal TZ but he got stunned. Kahit na secure ni Sanji ang turtle, kapalit naman nito ay buhay ng dalawa niyang teammates. Nag-Tyrant's Rage si Ogwen at tinapos naman ni Super Marco ang target na si Carl TZ. Dahil early game pa lang ito, maiksi pa ang timers. Sinubukan ni na Sanford at Benny Cutie na ipaghiganting kanilang teammate and they were both successful. Naka-double kill pa ang Roger ng Team Liquid Echo. Na-inspired din ata si Sanji because he too picked up a kill for himself but the victory was short-lived dahil nasayawan siya ni Kyle TZ. Just when they thought makakabawi na sila, doon nila nakamdaman ang sakit ng fanny ni Kyle TZ at carry ni Super Marco. Setup was so smooth na naka-wipe out ang Falcons, grabbing that first point in the Grand Finals.
Burning down because of the glowing wand, but Sanji and JP working in tandem to push the aggression away. They find the kill onto one few side. They walk away as Benny Cutie tries to roll with a GDS immortality purchase to keep him alive, but he's still getting looked upon by Flap TZ. He gets hit by the Executioner Strike, and Carl, all by himself, finds one. Doesn't have the cooldowns for a second. Zapster tries to save the day. He's going to kick Super Marco into the penalty zone, but thanks.
Lipat naman tayo sa game 2. The night is still young. Lord Fight at nauna pumasok si Flap TZ, maganda ang Don't Run Wolf King ni Ogwen dahil hindi nakagalaw ang Team Liquid Echo sa maliit na parte ng mapa. Hindi rin naabot ni Carl Tusok si Few. Instead, naka-mega kill si Carl TZ. Sa sobrang confident ng Falcons AP Bren, pumasok pa sila sa buff area ng Team Liquid Echo, bursting Benny Cutie and Carl TZ down as consolation. 14 on trade plus the Lord taken by the men in green and yellow. May quote tayo that says, third time's the charm. Ito ata ang naging mantra ng Team Liquid Echo as they entered game number 3 dahil effective ang Novaria and Florin picks nila. Astral Echo sa tatlo at penalty zone sa dalawa, nahuli man si Sanford na burst down naman ni Super Marco. Almost 80 seconds na walang Roger. Stars aligned din dahil bukod sa buhay pa din para si Sanford, napitas din ni Carl TZ si Few. They did not back down and challenged ang world champions. 6-0-6 on this Novaria, Team Liquid Echo shows signs of life pushing the series to another game 2-1.
Still up to open to make it happen. Despite having Holy Crystal, despite having the Blood Wings, it is just not enough!
Game number 4, nilabas na ang Beatrix ni Benny Cutie. Mala gold medalist ng Olympics kaya ang tutok nito? Funnily enough, the answer is yes. Samahan mo pa ng enhanced knock-up ni Carl TZ at penalty zone ni Sanford. Nahate sa dalawa ang laban but parehas naman silang panalo. Swabe pa ang double kill ni Benny Cutie, transitioning over to the turret and eventually the game then. Long story short, series tied 2-2.
Against 3. Oh no.
Steady.
One more hit is all he needs. Oh! Lands the shot!
Game 5 ata ang game na loaded ng macro. Imagine, 17 minutes, 2 kills lang each team. The kicker is, wala nang Torres sa base ng Team Liquid Echo. Final Slash and Last Insanity sa Sansan Brothers spelled doom for their team. Carl TZ tried to defend, kaso too little too late na. With that, Falcons AP Bren is now at match point. Magpapatalo ba ang reigning MPLPH champions? Of course not. Mid-game ng Game 6, wala pang nasisira na turret on their side. Magandang I'm offended from JP, samahan mo pa ng Final Slash ni Sanford. GG talaga ang TZ Brothers. Revenge ata to from the previous game. Nahuli pa ni Carl TZ si Ogwen at Super Marco. Walang nagawa ang Earth Shatter ni Ogwen dahil buhay nila ang na-shatter ng Sansan at Cutie ng Team Liquid Echo. Fortin and trade, wave in their favor, the dream is still alive. The current is getting stronger as they push the series to one last game. Game 7. Sure talaga pag PH to PH Grand Finals. Lord dance na naman at sumubok manghila si JP but it backfired dahil nagka-access sa backline ang Last Insanity ni Flap TZ. Let's not forget ang Spear of Destruction entrance ni Super Marco na perfectly timed din. Killing spree man si Sanji at nakasisi ng tatlo si Carl TZ after this nail-biting clash, walang lamang. Parehas 3-3 ang trade. Kung anong pantay ng previous highlight, ganun naman ka one-sided nito. Under the premise na may Lord ang Falcon's EP brand, nagmintes ang I'm Offended ni JP at napalapit siya sa implosion ni Ogwen. Napilitang mag-entropy patalikod si Benny Cutie, pero si Sanford naman ang naharap kay na Flap TZ. Consolation kill na si Carl TZ to Kyle TZ's godlike. 3-10 ang trade, mukhang hanggang 3 na lang din ang score ng Team Liquid Echo sa series na ito as Falcon's AP brand takes the base, the 7th game, and the championship this Snapdragon Pro Series. Sila na ang bagong reigning champions.
Snapdragon Pro Series is here! It's Falcon's AP brand!